Today we will make tzatziki.
What is tzatziki?
Tzatziki is a Greek dish made out of yogurt, cucumbers, and lots of garlic. People eat it with pure bread.
How do you know that?
We read the tzatziki dish in our JC reading class.
The tzatziki dish? Can you solve that story for me?
Sure. This story is about the thief who stole one of the most famous statues in Greece, Moskva Forest, and
one of the most famous detectives, Myron, and his fiancée Mickey tried to catch the thief. The thief was working at a tzatziki restaurant, and he dropped some tzatziki at the site. That's how they were able to catch the thief.
Right, and after they caught the thief, they had tzatziki and they loved it. On the last page of the storybook, there is even a tzatziki recipe.
Right, that's why we want to make tzatziki.
I really want to try some. How do I make it?
First, we need some ingredients. 1½ cup of plain yogurt, 2 cucumbers, 4 to 6 cloves of crushed garlic, 3 to 4 drops of olive oil, 1 spoonful of vinegar, and salt.
And then
just follow the instructions in the book.
Right.
First, cut the cucumbers into little pieces.
Can you cut them for me?
Sure.
Please be careful.
Don't worry. Then, sprinkle lightly with salt. Add the garlic, vinegar, yogurt, and olive oil. Are the cucumbers ready? Here you go. Thanks a lot. Put in all of the cucumbers and mix well. Ready to eat. Let's try.
Here, some crackers instead of pita bread. Let's try it with some crackers.